All right, thank you. I assume you're clapping out there. We're glad to be here, and tonight you are listening to George Colligan on organ. We have Charlie Doggett on drums. And my name is Joe Manis. This next tune is by George. It's called Derivative. And if you like what you hear and you feel other people that might like this too, if you wouldn't mind sharing this video, we'd appreciate that. And also wanted to mention that by donating $20 or more, you're automatically entered in a raffle for a $100 gift certificate here at the 1905. Also like to thank Aaron and everybody in the kitchen here at the 1905, as well as left door streaming. We have Jordan and Kyle here. And this is a tune of George. It's called Derivative. It's on an album that you have coming out at some point, right? And he's playing drums on that album. And is that date confirmed here on October 19th? Okay. So October 19th, I know there's a lot of streaming videos that are vying for your attention, but on October 19th, George will be here playing the drums. So mark that on your calendar, please. Oh yeah, we have some comments here. So we have Paul Ward, thank you. Charlie, yes, that's who's playing the drums. David Efros, yeah, Cats, nice sound. He's a great bass player. Okay, Jaime is a Winnipeg drummer. Excellent sounds and playing, thank you. Paul Ward, Aaron, all caps. I assume that's good. Then Portland's premier streaming service, yes. Yeah, I've been watching these videos and they sound great and they look great every Monday. And what's the other evening, too? And Wednesday, every Monday and Wednesday, yes. Thank you. So if you're wondering why I was running around and why I sounded so not great on that first tune, it was because, well, let's see, a couple things happened here. This screw was about to fall out, so I had to go get my screwdriver to fix it, thinking that would fix it. And then I noticed that this felt had fallen out here. And so if that doesn't close, nothing below it closes. So I tore up this list over here that I found with a bunch of people's names on it. I hope it wasn't important. I got some gaff tape here and taped it in here. And so, yeah, if you need any instrument repair, please feel free to contact me, especially in the greater Eugene, Springfield area. Hopefully this will last. Alex Harding, sounds great. Okay. Saxophone player, cool. Farnell Newton, sounds great as always. Only coming out of my left speaker in my studio, but sounds great. Okay, I hope that's not a global issue, but Farnell's a great trumpet player. Mike Grossman, thumbs up, thank you. George Mitchell, beautiful fellas, great organ pianist. Dave Ephras, here's dissonance. And I'm sorry for that. I don't know. We have Donna Cruz Moreno, sounds killing. Oh, this is from Andres. Andres hacked into his mom's Facebook account. Okay. Yeah, I saw something earlier on there that was from Roger Woods. Yeah, he's one of the top 30 baritone saxophone players in Eugene. I don't know if he's. Who else we got? Uh-oh, Todd. Okay, cool. Ryan Bizak, thumbs up, fire emoji. Okay, thank you. Ryan's a great drummer. This is interesting, seeing these comments go by. You guys are awesome. Thank you, Todd Marston, once again. Okay, so we're going to continue now with a ballad, now that I've fixed my horn. And this is should probably be familiar to a lot of people. That's why during George's solo on that last tune, if you heard just random notes in the background, that was me trying to fix my horn. I wasn't just improvising backgrounds. Sharon White, it's just so great to see and hear you all. Thank you, Sharon White. What gives you that idea? Yeah. Thank you, Sharon. Oh, nice stand-up. Keep your day job. Greg Williamson, drummer, great drummer. I just saw him a couple weeks ago. Charlie and I played in North Bend at Boxley's. Nice club. Nathan Polkey, he's a great composer and guitarist that lives in Eugene, too. Sounds great. This is great, guys. Thanks for all the comments. Can I get this for my house? Yeah, I could use this in my house. Thank you. We have someone from Turkey listening. Sybil, being green, awesome, thank you. Yes, Kermit, David F. Ross. Kermit T. Frog. Jeff Richmond, the trumpet player, thumbs up, thank you. Haven't seen him in a while. See, if you're wondering too, this here is my backup piece of tape for my instrument repair. And it did work when I did the sound check. It's not one of those, these guys can vouch for that, I hope. It's not one of those situations where I just hadn't opened the case since, you know, March 13th. So bear with me. This next tune is by Neil Hefti. Most people know him for writing for Count Basie, but he also wrote for television. And this is one of those examples. This 100-year windstorm that's coming in at the same time, as well as a lot of smoke from wildfires, so there's a lot going on right now.
What was that?
What? Oh. Oh yeah, we had a reader board outside.
It's right by the door.
Fell over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. George's rabbi is here. Hey, George. It's your rabbi. You guys sound great. Thank you. David S. Frost, he's got our back. What is he saying? Replying to Alex Harding, the odd couple. Yes, that's true. George Hutto, sitting on my lawn with Jenny, who is my aunt, enjoying the tunes with the sun going down through the haze. Sounds good. Alexis Rosenberg, killing. She's a great saxophonist in the Eugene. Roger Woods, he's telling me to go ahead, and he heard an Alfie quote. Alf or Alfie? Yeah, totally different, yeah. Matt Tabor, sounds killing, guys. Thanks. So, let's see. Yeah, if you like this video, please feel free to smash that like button and share. I think that's what people say now. And because we're here playing for tips. We're at the 1905. What's he say now? Makes me not feel so bad. A huge branch just fell on my car. Matt Tabor, oh no. Yeah, we got these winds going out here. Yeah, cats, shout out from NYC, Kevin Congleton, my longtime friend, great drummer. So, I guess. What time is it? What time are we at right now? It's almost 7. Yeah, we'll keep playing.
You got all the time you need.
Okay. This next tune is a tune of mine. George is going to move over to the piano for this one. It's called Goshen.
You want to play something up front on this? Yeah.
Oh, I saw also mentioned, yes, if you donate $20 or more, you're automatically entered in a raffle for $100 here at the 1905. The food is great. It's nice to be here. Haven't been here since mid-February. Yeah. Thank you. No minor chords, though. We'll be right back. Thank you. How dare you? Jean Joner, just amazing. Thank you. Sharon White, wow. All caps and punctuated, has a period, so that's good. Debbie Gordon, go Joe. Thank you, Aunt Debbie. Appreciate that. Today is September 7th. Not that it really matters anymore, seems like. It's been all the same for a while. But it does matter because today is Sonny Rollins' birthday. And he's 90 years old. And we're glad to have him. He's one of the last two people from the Great Day in Harlem picture still with us, him and Benny Golson. So, yeah, crazy. Those kids, they might be here. Yeah, the sitting on the curb. Yeah, next to Basie. Yeah. They weren't credited, though. So, yeah, this one's called Moving Out. Thank you. more comments here. Tim Harrington, giving a shout out to Debbie. Thanks. Tim Harrington worked at a music store. Assuming this is the same Tim Harrington, so maybe he can help me out with my horn after this. That would be good for me, personally. Dave Afros, I am still here. He's trying to pretend like he was in the Great Dan Harlan picture, and I have my suspicions about this, but we'll fact check it. Paul K. Ward, killing, thank you. David Nash, amazing, wish I was there. Andrew Team, he's also in the sunset in the garden. Live jazz, oh yeah. Thanks, Andrew, the drummer. This next tune is by David Shire, and it's the theme song from the movie The Taking of Pelham 123, the original version of it. Do they play this song in the new one? No, they don't use it? Okay.
I heard a Salt Peanuts in there somewhere. And that was about.
Thanks. Thanks, Matt Tabor. I'm sorry to hear about that branch falling on your car, too. That's no good. That's not what we want. Thank you. Thank you for surviving, too. Mark Snyder, he lived in Eugene, loved the organ. Thanks for surviving through COVID to keep bringing us great jazz. Retired and moved to Richmond, Virginia area from Eugene in 2016. I miss the great jazz scene there. I miss it too. There's not a lot happening there right now, to be honest. It's mostly pizza places. You got the 1905 and then other pizza places. So who else do we got here? Brent G says, this Pelham 123 tune is a great tune. I think so. Oh, cool. Another person from New York listening. That's three at least. Last I counted. Damian Erskine. Damn. Sounds good. Miss you guys. Miss you too, Damian. Let's see. Who else? Bravo. Chad Sullivan. Clapping hands emoji. Thank you, Chad. You know Chad. Yeah. So, let's see. Who else we got here? You guys are so F star, 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 letter G, good. This is like Jeopardy. I'll figure that one out later. I'd like to buy a vowel. Farming, we're so. let's see. I should mention once again, donate $20 or more, and you're automatically entered in the $100 raffle here at the 1905. The food is great. I'm going to eat some afterwards. Also, shout out to Left Door Streaming here for the great audio and video. Kyle and Jordan, they're here every Monday and Wednesday. And yeah, please tune into as many of those as you can. What else am I supposed to mention? Yes, of course, the 1905, Aaron Barnes, and all the staff here. Can't wait to get back and play here once it's safe. But they are open 4 days a week for the patio, weather permitting. So you can still come here in person. We're going to continue now with a tune of George's. This is called Zizzer Zazzer Zuzz. Thank you. Steve Weems. Everything is killing, you guys. That ride cymbal, though. Steve's a great drummer and just a great musician. I think he plays like guitar and bass and trumpet. It's pretty irritating. He's a very talented guy. I haven't seen him in a long time, though. Here, this guy, MM here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, had three cats called Zizzer, Zazzer, and Gus. Yeah. Let's see. We have about two more tunes for you. This next one is a blues of mine. Demetrius. Nice hat, George. I'm always happy to hear you guys all together. Happy Monday. Happy Monday to you, Demetrius. Happy Tuesday tomorrow, too. Please. Steve Weems, loving you guys. Wow, thank you. All right, we have one more tune for you. This is a tune of mine. It's called Midterm. It actually was a midterm. And the first chord on it says D minus, but that wasn't the grade I got. Thank you very much. Sharon White, way to go, Charlie. Thank you. I love you guys, too, and miss you so much. I say way to go, George, too. Matt Calkins, hell yes. Thank you, Matt. I haven't seen you in a while. You have been listening to George Colligan on organ. Clap, clap, clap. Charlie Doggett on the drums. And my name is Joe Manis. Thank you. Once again, thanks to Aaron. Thanks to Kyle. Thanks to Jordan, Left Door Streaming, the 1905. Someone here says, nice saxophone. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to get it fixed tomorrow. I hope I can find that piece of felt here. That'd be useful. So next week, there's going to be someone here. Wednesday, there's going to be someone here. Four nights a week, the place is open for patio seating. And, once again, Matt Tabor, hand clapping emoji. Thank you. Still sorry about your car. Are you trapped in the car? Yeah, send us a message if you need help. Blink if you need help. I should mention one more time, if you donate $20 or more, you're automatically entered for the raffle, $100 here at 1905. And, yeah. Jimmy Palmero. George, harmonica Jimmy here. Our Mandy that throws came on strong from my son's wedding in Montclair, the house of a man who knows busts the way in the 45 years tour in Buddhism. Mr. Leslie, who is now my son's father-in-law. Take care, George. Keep up in the good work. I had to, say hi to Chuck Israels. Cool. Midterm is graded an A. The fourth of D. Yeah. You can superimpose A augmented over D, and that's A plus. Thank you. Dan Davey, great to hear you all again. Sounds great. Thanks, Dan. Matt Tabor, that tune gave me the strength to crawl out of the twisted wreck that is my car. We didn't even have to use the jaws of life. Matt's hands are the jaws of life. Thanks for listening, and we got more. I thought Joe grew a beard. Nope. No, I don't know where you got that idea. But anyway, thanks for listening, and take care. Be safe.